simply to spread the truth that is the Lord Jesus Christ. The truth is simple. The light came into the world and the darkness comprehended it not. Why is this? Because man's ways are evil. Man's ways are wicked. That's why he does his dirty deeds in the darkness. That's why the evil does not go where the light is. The truth is, the Lord Jesus Christ came to this earth in the flesh. God manifest in the flesh. And he walked a perfect and sinless life for 33 years. He dealt with the same trials, the same temptations that you and I deal with every day. But he was spotless and pure. He was holy and he was just.
Shouldn't be here walking today, but by the grace of God. mission.
You're seeking guidance, refuge, and help, and strength. I know where you can find it. It's found in the Lord Jesus Christ.
No amount of knowledge or wisdom can get you anywhere in this world. But faith and belief in the Lord Jesus Christ can take you many places, friend. Thirsty for more. Jim! The Bible teaches that salvation comes from only believing and trusting in the name of the only Son, Jesus Christ. Are you believing today? Are you trusting today? It will go to a place where the flames will not be quenched. The worm shall not die. The torture doesn't end. The pain doesn't cease. But he's given us a way out. One man already went there for you. He already took that punishment. He took that wrath. He took on that burden. Jesus for the cleansing power. Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are your garments stained with sin? Is your soul riddled with sin? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus Christ to be saved.